Sorry for sending Mr. Emi Musonda from Zambia, who wants to talk to you. And what I want to tell you is please, work with the Lord. Because God, if you work with God, everything's going to be very good for you. Because God heals. You're going to be good if you follow, God's instructions. Even myself here, I was involved in heart diabetes. My leg was amputated. But through these people who are coming, they're encouraging me. And I'm feeling much better. But that's why they're interviewing me. They want me to tell you the way you should keep yourself. You should keep yourself and you should start going to church if you don't want, if you don't go to church. Start. God is a God of wonders. He's going to do things which you are not expecting. He's going to do them for you. That's what I can advise you, please. And listen to whoever who are going to tell you something good about your future, listen to him, please. I tell you this, this is the only way I'm telling you. I just want you to wake up. Because when you wake up as a former player, you are going to be very okay, as I am here in Zambia. Thank you.